on the critics and have nothing to eat. Just slip on a banana peel, the world's a...
Glee is one of the biggest shows in TV. So when its star, Matthew Morrison, decided to record a new album, it made sense he should call up some of the show's more famous fans to lend a hand. I caught up with him at an LA recording studio to hear all about it.
On the rooftop, thinking it's about to pour. People run for shelter, trying to get out that storm.
So congratulations, Matt.
Thank you very much.
Out, the single Summer Rain coming out as well. Has it been a bit of a relief now to get it all out there?
Because I've been sitting on this material for a while. I recorded a lot of it during the first hiatus from Glee about a year ago. But you know, it's been a process. Now that Glee has started back up again, I've been doing all my recording on every single weekend. So I'm actually dying to go to sleep.
Now, there's a duet on there with Elton John, and he let it slip that he was doing the album.
He let slip.
He
I
let
know.
Slip.
What a jerk. No, I'm doing three duets on the album, and I wanted to keep them very, like, secretive until the album was ready to go. And Elton, of course, talking, I just did a song with Matthew, and but it was great. I mean... It was such an amazing, amazing day in the studio.
Now, of course, you're going to go out and do a big tour in the UK.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that because, as you know, I do have an extensive Broadway career, and I've been dying on the inside, just like I need to get out and like be in front of an audience and get that interaction with them. So I could not be more excited to go on this world tour.
Be a thousand people watching, but we don't care.
So now, when you're out and about in the UK, what do people say mostly to you?
Well, actually, I wrote a song on my album while I was in London, kind of about the experience I was kind of having over there, because I walk down the street and people are like, hey, Mr. Schuster, oh, hey, it's the guy from Glee, you know, and people didn't really know my name. The song is called My Name, and it's kind of about the duality of being Mr. Schuster and being me.
Now, in terms of Glee, you could be in the show for as long as you want, because you're the teacher, you can just get older.
I kind of get what I can out of something, and I'm always ready for the next thing. I think that's why I wanted to do an album. You know, Glee has been great, and I'm like, I want to try something new. You only live once. I want to just do everything I possibly can.
I love him in Glee. It's on tonight, of course.